Never forget the day that I lost my virginity. It was the best day of my life. Never imagined something like this would happen to me. Lost my virginity twice. Felt like a dream, something from a magazine. I had two girls in my room trying to do me. So happy, I dropped down to my knees and thanked the Lord for these basketball groupies. They both got naked, I got anxious, putting condoms on. That's what you do with two chicks.
That's what you do.
Pants round my ankles, I got tangled, wound up on the floor. No thing, I hopped up quick. Dust myself off, damn, now I'm soft, what to do, I don't know. Felt on some butt, got it back up, and now we good to go. It's my first time, but never mind, cause I ain't turning back. 15 minutes, kicked them out, and then I took a nap. That's how I lost my virginity.
I had two girls in my room.
Do you know what that meant to me?
It meant so much.
There were no ladies into me until I lost my virginity. That's how I lost my virginity. Do you know what that meant to me? There were no ladies into me until I lost my virginity.
I remember the day I lost my virginity. It was the best day of my life. I was a loser and no girls in school were into me. I would just masturbate and cry. Then in home ec, I met this one chick. She was eating everything that she could find. Some might call her fat, but I was cool with that. All I saw was like 300 pounds of fine. She was my partner and we started trying to bake a cake. But then she threw me on my back. We started kissing and she covered me with whipped cream. Said she was hungry for a snack. I kissed on every pound, then turned her ass around. Held her big old booty up and went deep. She got on top, I told her ass to stop. Cause my lower half was totally asleep.
She was so damn fat.
That's how I lost my virginity.
But I loved it so much.
Do you know what that meant to me?
And she made me her love.
There were no ladies into me.
I just loved it so much
until I lost my virginity. That's how I lost my virginity. Do you know what that meant to me? There were no ladies into me until I lost my virginity.
Miss Teacher, I remember that day like it was yesterday. I walked into chemistry class like every day. Gave you an apple, you take it, and I knew that the chemistry we had wasn't just in the book, it was in our soul. I don't care much about them fancy chemicals, but I knew I wanted you. And I knew when I felt on those C's and you felt on my D, you would be my first F.
That's how I lost my virginity.
Lost my virginity.
Do you know what it meant to me?
Meant so much to
Didn't
me.
Didn't know vaginas were stinking.
So stinky, yeah.
And so I lost my virginity
to my teacher.
That's how I lost my virginity. Do you know what it meant to me? Didn't know vaginas were stinking. Until I lost my virginity.
Yeah, listen to me, my new friend, there's something you should know. Is that everybody here is not exactly what they show. That's what you gotta do sometimes to get by when you